Hello? Hello?
Sorry, guys. I am exhausted today. Not to be TMI, but I started, you know, my monthly cycle and I am exhausted. I took a nap. I was supposed to stream early, but I had to take a nap. I always do. I was so tired. I still feel tired, but guess what? I'm drinking coffee. See? Are you serious? Can we go offline? Oh, you'd rather have Borby stream, huh? Are you guys excited? Well, not to burst your bubble or anything, but you will not be seeing Borby today. So if you're here in anticipation for that, he's not coming. He's not here. Honestly, you might not ever see him again. I still don't know if he's coming back on Monday. He keeps saying he might ditch. So. Oops. Sorry, I don't look that great today. I haven't eaten. I'm eating some eggs. I'm not high, I swear. I'm just tired and I'm sweating because I've been running around. Oh! We're gonna be building something today. Today we are building the king's desk. The king's new glorious streaming desk. He wants to come back bigger and better than ever. He's gonna come back with a brand new desk that he can put his little attachments on that he can't do with his old desk. Make the screws loose. Guys, let me show you this desk. First of all, it's beautiful. It's a beautiful desk. I kind of want to steal it from him. Okay, so basically it's the same desk as mine. But you can't see my desk. But what I did, since he's so destructive with all his stuff.
Hello, gamers less than three.
Hello, Asuka. This is how big it's gonna be. Six, 74 inches long. Big boy, big desk. Why is this playing? I kind of want to unwrap this part. I don't know. I might need assistance. That's heavy, too. Very heavy. Hold on, let me take a bite of my egg. It is very heavy. Can you see? You hear? That was anticlimactic. Do I need this? I actually don't think I do. Ugh.
Are you going back to 3 streams a month now, Peepa Sad?
Well, of course I am. I am so excited. This is the best day of my life. I'm just kidding. I'm not. I need some help. Can you stand over here, please? They can't see you. Downstairs. Oh my god, it's like I can talk to him finally. I can say Eric. This is so fun. We don't have to hide anymore. We can be ourselves.
Helps. OMG, it's him.
Holy shit, that hurt my thigh. Oh, that was just my assistant, Charles. Eric's not home. Sorry. I should have said that. Sorry if I got you guys excited for no reason. Okay, look at this beaut. This is a desk. Well, actually...
What an ugly...
not a desk, it's a kitchen countertop, but it's it's made to withstand heat, scratches, dinks, everything, so basically he can't do anything to hurt it, which is good, but it's way thicker than mine, so that might be an issue. Okay, this goes over here. That's the obviously the top part. It's very nice, very nice. Very nice. Now comes the hard part. I have to build. I wish I could show you mine. I'll pull it up. Okay, this is what it looks like.
Does Gucci sponsor your streams?
No. Alright! This is... Okay, see these two drawers right here? See this? See this? See this? See this? This is what I'm building. That's that. And then that is gonna sit on top of those. It's gonna look really nice and it's not a cheap desk. No, this isn't the desk. Okay, so actually it came out to be $350 for everything if you wanna know. Because the countertop was 80 and then each of these little black bits are 120 each and then you have to do plus tax. It's very, very sturdy. I have the same basically I have the same desk basically, and it's great. It's great. And he has drawers that he can throw his socks in and all his stupid stuff that he leaves on the floor. They are very sturdy though. I promise. I just finished my egg. Top right leaked? No. That's not leaked. That has nothing to do with where we live. That's just the nearest IKEA to us. There's like 3 IKEAs in Texas, guys. Good try. Deviled egg.
Say ah if you're on chat side.
Ah!
Anonymous brought Kalu into the village. An anonymous user gifted a tier 1 sub to Kalu.
Thank you so much for the gifted sub, Anonymous. Kalu's mad. Okie dokie. How are you guys feeling today? Are you guys excited? Are you just happy? Is this a happy day for you? Now that you can go back home. You can go back home now. Not really? Oh. Pain? Why are you painting? Should I like bait the title?
Did you know they have boiled egg makers? If you get a P.O. box, it'll send you one. This is my new home.
That's a thing. Oh, you are welcome to be here. Actually, everyone's welcome to stay. I just thought you'd want to go back.
Will you be constructing this amazingly sturdy desk yourself? I'm beyond happy about this.
Hold on, I have to bait my title. So cringe. Sorry, hold on. I have to take advantage of this. That's a long title. Are you clapping at me again? Okay. I'm hungry. I don't want to build any of this. And apparently I'm not getting any help. You don't have to say Derek anymore. Is Eric banned? Oh. Wait, I thought his name was banned for some reason, which I didn't do that. What does it mean to boost a channel? I've never really understood. I wish I was filthy rich. I'm gonna boost? Wait, what's it mean? Boost goal reached. 100% complete. Promoted 500 times. What does that mean? That sounds like epic, but I don't even know what that means. Ooh, should we do a berry quest now? I actually don't know how to do that. I've never done one. But I think I have a lot. My string gets plastered everywhere? I still don't get it. You're streaming, you have more subs than Eric? I actually probably do, and that's crazy. That's actually 100% true. I think, wait, have people subbed today? What is he at? He has 1K. Oh. Wait. Was he at 0 earlier? He gifted himself subs. Wait, does it not go down to 0 when you're banned over a month? I don't know how that works. I'm being serious. I thought it was going to be at 0. So I didn't know how that worked if you had an auto sub or whatever. I think you still got charged for the for 2 whole months. Negative $10. Oh, that sucks. Thanks for your money. It goes to Emmy. And Kato. And the ferret. Is he playing League? I don't think so. He told me he was done with League yesterday.
Say ah if you're on chat
game.
Side.
And then he was playing it this morning.
Welcome back to the Village Sweat underscore drops for months. Kato 7 E-Money 7.
Thank you, Sweat Drops. Oh, guys, look.
I don't give you flying freaks about those two sewage rodents, but I make sure my big homie Kato eats well and Emmy gets her toys.
That was sweet of you. Thank you. Look, I can take his clothes off. I can undress him. It's like a Build-A-Bear peepo. I didn't mean that to be weird. Like, I thought it's cool that I could take his shirt off and change it out. I have a red one. Okay, I didn't mean it like that. I did not mean it to be weird. Is he cute? He's so cute. He's gonna be on our couch for forever. The last thing I want is a giant arcanine. It's like apparently huge, and I want it to sit in that corner.
Over there.
It's huge, but it's $500, and that's a lot. I don't want to spend it.
Check it for cameras. You never know, Twitch staff are a bunch of weirdos.
Think they would put cameras in it? Uh-oh. I feel like I haven't done desktop in a very long time. I'm excited to be doing desktop. This is going in the garbage. Why is it still in my room? Get out of my sight. I don't owe anything to anybody. Actually, technically, since I was taking over for Eric, any punishment that I have to do, he has to do. Now that he's taking back over, right? So that means he has to do a 24 hour. True! Doesn't he already owe a 24 hour or something? All I know is he's gonna be streaming for a very long time when he comes back. Like, he's gonna be doing a long stream. Good. Yeah, I finally get a break. But then I'll be back on the grind after Wednesday, so. Don't worry, guys, I'm not going nowhere. I will stick to my rigorous streaming schedule. I actually have to stream a lot more than I have been. I just got word that I have to stream more. I have a question. Is 60 hours a lot a month? How many is that today? 60 hours a month is 2 hours a day. So if I were to stream half of those days, I would have to do 4 hours a day. 4 hours, 15 days, right? Part-time job. Guys, I understand that. I know. But it's different when you already have a full-time job and then you're also working a part-time job on top of it, you know? No, I'm not joining anything. That's not what I was asking. I'm hyped for the Brit Lena fundraiser thingy. Oh, I'm excited too. Why is he fucking laughing? Hello? I'm going back to being a full-time housewife, full-time mother of five, single, still. A part-time streamer, a full-time mother, and on top of everything, I'm also doing things on the side that I can't tell you about yet. Who banned you? You love that you can just yell and talk. You just love it. You weren't banned. In a lot of pain after that. She actually hurt herself. She got like actual whiplash. Oh, he's trying to like, he couldn't like react to it now. So now he's like trying to like catch up and react to all the stuff that's happened in a whole month. It's okay. Go ahead, Eric. Just talk what you want to talk about. Link what you want to link. I know it's like a month old news though at this point. He's trying to catch up. He feels left out. Just let him have his moment. He literally couldn't react to any shit camp stuff. But now, like, no one cares, so. That sucks. That really sucks. Well, I do have a limited time schedule today, so I need to start get building. So I'm gonna start get a building. I'm gonna put a timer up. I wanna try to get one done each hour. I don't know how I'm gonna. I think those are really hard to build if I can remember correctly. But that's not fun. One an hour? Like, try to get one done per hour. That makes sense? You should have bought him a mahogany desk. What's that? Why? Ew. What do you mean, ew? What do you mean, ew? It looks like the desk my grandpa has in his office. I mean, it's cool, it's just not my style. I bet it's great quality. It looks like it is built sturdy, but. Okay. Do a timer or a stopwatch? Timer. 1 hour. I'm so stupid. I just typed in 100 minutes. Thinking that was gonna be an hour. Okay. I'm stupid. I am an idiot. Alright, now how do I do this part? Failures, it's been so long since I did desktop. Window capture. I think it's window capture. Yeah. I know there's an easier way to do this, but this is how I'm gonna do it. That is so large for no reason. Oh well, it's fine. Oh my god, what have I done? Okay. What do I have to do if I don't finish one in an hour? 59 minutes, what? 24 hour, good one. That's hilarious. Clock's ticking.
Clock's ticking.
You know what? I'm building this, so I think I deserve to pick which desk I want. I want this. This is gonna look sick when it's done. I'm just gonna take it. Another box. Hi, baby. Why are you wearing Christmas jammies? It's October. You want to come say hi? You want to help?
Help.
Can you say hi?
Hi.
Say hi.
Hi.
Say hi, Chad.
Hi.
Say, what are you doing? And look, what color is this? Black. Good job. What color is this?
Black.
Black? Oops. What color is this?
White.
White? What color is this? Brown. Not only does she know her colors, but she knows her values as well. This is a value, honey. This isn't a color. This is a value, right?
White.
White. It's a value. Yep. White. What is black a value or a color?
A value.
What is?
A value.
Is black a value or a color? Give me that.
A white.
It's like a shade. I learned it in art school. You wouldn't know. Technically not a color, it's not on the color wheel. Idiots. I'm keeping this up. Yes, I am. You can have this one. This one's for the blue. You can't see that, too. I cannot believe you bought this. Actually, it's there. I love that he wouldn't let me have a purse for 2 years and then he drives himself go literally a week after I got my purse. Oh god.
take a very long time. Set out both
Say,
boxes
ah, if you're
and
on
build
chat
them
sides.
Together ah. or separate.
Anonymous brought Irobo01 into the village. An anonymous user gifted a tier 1 sub to Irobo01. What are you doing after you build the desk? Okay. Smile.
He hasn't changed, that's for fucking sure, in a month. Sorry, wait, would you ask what am I doing after I build the desk? Is that what the question was? This is all I'm doing, because this is gonna take up the whole stream. What? Hold on. Peppermint, don't worry, it's peppermint, guys. It's peppermint for my anxiety.
It helps calm me.
Okay, wait. What should I do? Should I build them together or separate? I feel like it'd be kind of five-head to build them at the same time. That way I can really focus on one step.
Nah, Emmy can't see this Brit FR getting high off glue sticks.
It's peppermint. No one is saying yes or no. Nah. Okay. Should I? That ain't peppermint. It is. It's what are those things called? They're popular. It's probably bad for me. Honestly. Okay. Poll. What's smarter? Building both sets at the same exact time or building them separate? Want me to be here longer. I feel like it would just be like so smart of me to do it. Not one person's. Many pieces there are. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. You won't be able to build this? I've already built two.
Say
might have
ah.
Been a couple years
side.
Ago.
Welcome back to the village, Elliot underscore the underscore great. 2 months, tell the little man the eagle's about to have their way with the cowgirls.
Wait, is there a game tomorrow? Or tonight? Saturday. Tomorrow. Hold on, I need to pull chat up. I have you guys on my little thing, but I need a big chat. Hello? Honestly, the worst part is the drawers. I remember the drawers taking a long time. I will read the instructions, don't worry. I will read them. There's 5 drawers. Almost done. Set these up. Okay. Wait, can I start the timer over? Can I start it now? Are you serious? I haven't even started building it yet. Oh, thank you for the resub, Elliot. I just saw that. I thought it was just bits.
Say ah if you're on chat side.
Ah! Anonymous brought into the village. An anonymous user gifted a tier 1 sub 2.
Thank you so much, Anonymous, for the gifted sub to Jizz Drinker. Oh, shucks. The directions say, I need a friend. Right? Oh, it doesn't. That just says put it on a rug. Oops, Raid! Welcome, Ponders. Is that what you call yourselves, the Ponders? I don't think so. Thank you, Oops, Raid. I hope you had a good stream. Guys, Oops is moving to Austin next year. How do you guys feel about that? Are you gonna be so excited? He's gonna do streams with me. He said he would. He promised, actually. Are you serious? You don't care about Oops? They don't mean it, buddy. Give us a shot. Oh. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna go get my power drill so this goes faster. Hold on.
I love Oofs less than 3.
too. I wish I was halfway there. I'm just getting started.
Say ah if you're on chat side.
I can't open this.
Anonymous brought Dumbidiot into the village. An anonymous user gifted a tier 1 sub to Dumbidiot.
Thank you, Anonymous, for another gifted sub to Dumb Idiot. That's all I'm gonna say. Wait. I don't think I'm allowed to use power drills on this. Am I allowed to, or will it damage it? You know, because it's too powerful.
Say ah if you're on chat side.
Hold on, let's sort.
Welcome to the village, Cheeks Marie.
Thank you for the prime, Cheeks Marie. Welcome to the village.
All right.
Oh, this is just riveting content. Honestly, I don't really need to sort them. I have eyeballs. I'm not gonna lose anything. You're gonna be here for hours? No, I'm not. You guys, I built, can't see it. Actually, you can. I built that in literally, what, like 30 minutes on stream once? I had a challenge and I did it. Okay. Step one. Lay these down. Easy. I believe we're using these little guys. I hope this isn't too strong. Set on one. Is that like, this is like the least powerful? I don't want to break it. That's good? Okay. Okay, so I have to stick these guys in the holes. It says don't screw too deep down. Now I'm scared to use a drill. So much faster than you. It's fine. What's the worst that could happen? Five. It's fine now. Drills into leg. I'm not gonna drill into my leg. Oh yeah! So much faster! Oh wait, I wasn't supposed to put one in that hole. Oh, I'm stupid! What if I were to drink every time I mess up? I have a charger. Yeah, it's dead. I have a little guy. I think I only have one battery though. RIP.
one battery?
Maybe this one has juice in it.
I have one more battery. Oh, two more batteries. Ah, whatever.
Should I try the little guy? That one's dead. I was dead. Fuck. Well, I did plan this stream. I didn't even think about the power tools. I thought I was just gonna do it all by hand, so. Let me go grab a what's it, I guess.
Hold on.
We have good luck and bad luck, failers. Huh? Oh, check it. I can't find a screwdriver, but I found this. Let's see how far we can go. Without snapping. A screwdriver.
Say ah if you're on chat side.
Ah!
Welcome back to the village, Chief Leaf 2. 5 months, I have not forgotten. You spun the small wheel to dig a hole and you will dig that holy money halt.
Digging a hole. That is hilarious. I'm not digging a hole. That's not my punishment.
I just got here and I honestly though you we're wearing a FedEx uniform. But anyways, Brit, what are your plans now that Eric is back?
Woo! Sorry, fuck, I wasn't listening. What did you say? I just got here. I honestly thought you were wearing a FedEx uniform. But anyways, what are your plans now that Eric's back? I'm still streaming. You guys think I'm literally not going to stream for, what, a month? Are you serious? You think I'm just going to stop streaming? Shut up. I am not. This is my... It's a shirt I got from the TwitchCon. It doesn't look like a uniform. It's cute. It's not a FedEx shirt. You guys think I've worked this hard to just give up my grind that easily? No. No. I'm a changed streamer. This consistency has made me a better streamer. Are you serious? I'm literally not kidding. I'm not gonna go anywhere, and I'm not gonna take time off. I might take a couple days off, you know.
Not digging your contractually obligated hole? That's going to be a derogatory mark. Don't ask me what happens if you get 3.
Are you serious? That's not my hole to dig. That is Lamont's hole to dig. Don't try that with me. Did you find a screwdriver?
When will that collab with Millennia happen? Also really enjoy the streams where you and Eric go on Nick's stream. Always a good time.
We're not sure when the fundraiser is happening. It's gonna happen soon though, like within the next month. We just need to set a date. Huh? Bruh. Tell them that you have to dig a hole, not me. Tell them that's your punishment. Timer. This does not count. I'm starting it back at 30 minutes, actually. Are you serious?
Say ah if you're on chat.
How long does it take for those things to charge?
Welcome to the village, Cediero.
Thank you. Sidero for the Prime. Welcome to the village. Thank you, thank you. We're almost at 400 subs! Crap. I don't have all day.
Here, I'm just gonna try to be proactive and open this box. Honestly, I should just build them together. It would save so much time.
Say ah if you're on chat side.
Ah! Asker Daxa brought Catalystorg into the village. Asker Daxa gifted a tier 1 sub to Catalystorg. They have given 7 gift subs in the channel.
Thank you, Asker. You made us get 400. Thank you for the gift. These boxes are so thick. I swear to God, if he's playing League right now, I'm gonna throw this box at him. In the game.
Say ah if you're on chat side.
Ah!
Welcome to the village. Almost juicy.
Almost juicy, thank you for the tier 1. Welcome to the village. He was playing League. Maybe this is charged. Do these things charge? hole in the wood, I think. Woo! Woo! I'm scared.
Put the other battery on the charger for when this one runs out.
Oh my god, you're so smart! Thank you! So smart. Everyone say thank you for helping. All right, now I have to put these little wooden dowels in the sides. I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Easy, 26 minutes, I got this. Did I really miscount? No way. I counted 11. Oh, I need 12, I'm stupid. Yeah, I know, I'm aware. I got this. I need a flat thing. Flat screwdriver. I'm out of the flat one. Oh no! How often do you dye your hair? I get highlights like every 4 months, probably. 3 months. Like 4-ish times a year, I'll get my hair highlighted. Let me go grab a Ooh. There has to be a flat one in here. Okay, I see one. Thank goodness. This is jammed inside, so I can't change this one out at all. So I have to use this battery and put it in.
Say ah if you're on chat side.
Welcome back to the Village Lazy Afternoons, 2 months. Yo.
Welcome back, Lazy. How many of these do I need? 6. Oh, there's small ones and big ones. It wants me to use the big ones. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Dog hair all over. Rising up, straight to the top. Well, the guts got the glory. Yes. Well, the distance now, I'm not gonna stop. Got a piece in.
Say ah if you're on chat side.
Welcome back to the Village Deli, 17 months.
Say ah if you're on chat side.
Welcome to the Village, Spookily Whack.
Thank you! Thank you, Dudley. And Spookily Whack. Wait, Spookily Whack. Deli for the resub, Spookily Whack with Sprite. Welcome to the Village. Oh, this is smooth sailing from here on out. I can feel it. They're nice and tight. Okay. Oh yeah, that's on there good. Sweet dreams are made of these. Who am I to disagree? Not fitting! Everybody's looking for something. Some of them want to use you. be? Why isn't she making this in his room? Because I wanted my own personal space. And it's not far, it's right down the hallway. We can just move it, we can just carry it over. Oh yeah, look at that, that looks clean. Minus all the dog hair. Look at that. Looks just like the picture too. Alright. Now. I'm gonna grab those pieces and put these same ones I did earlier in these. And then I carefully have to put the top and the bottom on. I have to make sure it's the right one. I'm guessing this is like the black painted side and that's like not the painted side. I'm guessing. There's no words, but I can figure it out. I can figure it out. It's not hard. How many of these do I need? 12. Oh. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Not done yet. Shut up! I couldn't find a screwdriver. The only thing with this, I can't speed it down. It's fine. Oceans apart, day after day, and I slowly go. You just have to go slow and steady. I hear your voice on the line, but it doesn't stop the pain. Oh hell yeah, we're speed running this. If I see you next to never, but how can we say forever? Wherever you go, whatever you do, I will be right here waiting for you. Whatever it takes. Is this how you felt while Eric was banned, guys? I will be right. Did you wait and listen to this song every day? I took for granted. Just listen to the lyrics. How the hell do I have 14 minutes left? Wait, where did the time go?
Britt, what is your favorite Pokemon?
Charmander.
Do you ever play Pokemon Unite on Switch?
I've never played the Switch. Hold on, guys, I really have to concentrate on this one. I remember building this before, and I did it completely opposite of what I should have done. I had to take it apart. This is the hard part.
Eric may be back, but Kato man, we'll never see that poor hungry dog ever again. Sag, rest in peace, Kato. Pain.
Finished it. Woo! 10 minutes left. Do you see that speedrun? It doesn't need drawers. It doesn't.
It's sturdy just like this.
It doesn't need the drawers. He's not going to use them. I bet I can build the next one without directions at all. You guys think I can? I am joking. I'm gonna build the rest of it. I need 12 of these. I'm not putting wheels on it, so I can skip this step. I can skip all these steps, actually. And then we're moving on to the drawers. Which these shouldn't take too long. Okay. And the rest of the big guys. 12 of these? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12.
I hear the drums are going tonight. And she hears only whispers of some quiet conversation. She's coming in 12:30 flight. A moonlit
maybe I should have done this step before I put the lid on. I'm gonna finish this before it runs out. Hurry boy, it's waiting there for you. Gotta take the life to drag me away from you. Eric's new desk. It's a light! Are you serious? Why are you laughing at me? I'm sweating. What am I doing? What? Are you serious? I'm building a fucking thing. Stop. Stop being rude. Just a desk? Actually, it's not. It's drawers. Something looks off. That's right. Can't see.
Say ah if you're on chat side.
Ah!
Welcome to the village, Thebig Crouton.
That's how I'm starting. Big Crouton, thank you for subbing with a prime. Welcome to the village. Step, guys. I know you really can't see what I'm doing, but it's very important. Important step. On there, good, Failers. This looks clean. I might have to take this for myself. 2 minutes, I'm done. So this is the top. Build the drawers at my chair. I think that would be much easier. The workout. Shut up. I went as fast as I could. Half of the time, I was looking for a damn screwdriver, so technically, I really have like 30 minutes left. You want to be technical. There's a fucking noise that comes with it. Are you serious? Now that's just rude. Okay. Whew! Well, we got that much done in an hour. Now that I know what to do and I have my tools, I could kill this box in like 20 minutes. I could have that built in 20 minutes easy. Like kill it, like get it done. Well, I'm doing the drawers right now, so you're gonna have to wait. Oh, this looks easy. This is easy peasy. Yeah, this is so like beginner stuff. Crazy. All right. So I have to make 3 big boys and 2 small guys.
Say ah if you're on chat side.
Ah!
Welcome to the village, Wallaney.
Thank you so much for the prime. Wallaney, welcome to the village. Hey, up. I still have one more hour. I said I would get both of them done within 2 hours. Idiots. Can't really see. Stop. I wasn't prepared. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's get this done. I'm you. You are me through and through. Can you feel the vibration we're all on? Now express the love. What? It's on like the slowest thing. Okay, this looks dangerous, but it's really not. It's on the slowest speed. Are you serious? Does this make you feel better? Is that better? I think I messed up. Oof, I messed up. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. I thought that every drawer is identical to the way you build it. But the smaller drawers only get two of these. Fine, I fixed it. I fixed it. 'Cause this goes there. There. The timer? I'm counting down how long I have to build this. Why did my music pause? Wait. What? Oh, there's a lefty and a righty. That's right. Sorry, there's a lefty and a righty. I didn't know. And then we put these little babies in. Music. Oh. I will say, my only complaint is the inside of the drawers are white. I would like it all to be black to like match. It just kind of looks stupid, like clashy. It's like clashy, so when you pull the drawer out, it doesn't, like it loses its nice looking finish, you know? There's a gap? No, there's not. There's not a gap. All right. Now, we put this in. I'm gonna switch it. I like the wood better. Can I flip it? Is that ugly? So like when you open the drawer, you see the wood? That's ugly? I think it looks nice. I like that. I like the wood better. It's cardboard? Okay, it is cardboard. I like it. It looks so much better than the white. That's clean. The only thing is it might be harder to clean. Actually, now that I think about it, I did the same thing for my drawer. See the cardboard?
Bless your heart. You are trying your best, though, I know.
Shut up. Why is this so quiet? There she is. What a beaut! That's put together nicely. I have to attach them to those brackets still though. But what now? Two more of the big ones and then two small ones. I wanna know what love is. I want you to show me. I wanna feel what love is. I know you can show me. Wait, I'm missing a leaf. Oh no, I'm not. Stupid. Sorry, that one was. I felt that one coming.
Every time you make that god-awful sound, an angel dies.
Not true. That's not true. Oh, going in! I swear this smells like Christmas to me. I don't know why. Look how fast I did that one. I didn't even have to look at the instructions. The bottom is not upside down. Fine. So, yeah, I like the brown better, okay? Get over it. Fine. This piece is broken.
I see the crystal raindrops fall, and the beauty of it all is when the sun comes shining through. To make those rainbows in my mind when I think
look, of this part chipped off.
And I want to spend some time with you. Just the two of us. We can make it if we try.
I wish you could smell this. It literally smells like a Christmas tree farm. Anyone ask?
Good things might come to those who wait.
It smells so good.
Those who wait too late. We gotta go for all we know. Just the two of us. We can make it if we try. Just the two.
You think I can build the second one in 30 minutes? The drawers are actually really easy. That's not the hardest part.
What has the yoga been up to this whole month?
What do you think?
I hear the crystal raindrops fall on the window down the hall.
Absolutely nothing.
And darling, when the morning comes and I see the morning sun,
absolutely
be the one with you. Just the two of us.
I mean, you've been helping out around the house. So I can stream.
Just the two of us. Building big castles we don't hide. Just the two of us. You and I.
Playing league. Watching football. Taking naps. I forgot a step. Don't worry. They're not wrong. Now, I have to attach them to the drawer.
Do we get to watch you make the other one too? Good to know he needs a break after being unbanned from napping, playing League, and watching football.
Say ah if you're on cat side.
Ah.
Welcome back to the village, Clem Dodd. 12 months.
Thank you for the phone,
Clem Dodd.
For your 10 subscriber milestone, you should take a black light into Eric's streaming room and stream it. Put a black light on his face instead.
Say ah if you're on cat side.
Ah.
Tip donated $3.33. You up with the bottom part. The white color must be inside.
No, I didn't.
Say ah if you're on chat side.
Ah.
Welcome to the village, Scotty says.
Thank you.
Oh, that's right. We were all in there, all of these things.
I think the screws go inside. Ah yes, the CL reverse grip drilling technique. Didn't know you were an expert Brit.
What? What do you mean? This is not my playlist. I fell in love with a dottie. It was a head and a body. She give me sloppy. I beat it up like I'm Rocky. Try to bitch off in the Mazzy. Feel like I'm Gotti. Feel like I'm Teflon. High ride around with a weapon. I got that shit that ain't stepped on. Heard that I'm slept on. You could get robbed and flex wrong. Get stiff neck like a step wrong. I was just stuck and I'm changed. Now I spent hours on planes. Yeah, yeah. I spent some racks on a chain. I made a 100 on tanks. Yeah. Only these bitches is pain, so why would I change? Oh! Look how beautiful. Ooh. Ah. Alright, now I can do this faster. I was so confused before, but now I know where I did wrong.
I make this go crazy.
A random song on this playlist.
Just a small town girl living in a lonely world. He took the midnight train. Just a city girl, born and raised in South Detroit. He took the midnight train going
everywhere. This is going to take forever. I literally only got two done in 2 hours, or one done in 2 hours.
A singer in a smoky room. A smell of wine and cheap perfume.
Metal in my skin.
For a smile they can share the night. It goes on and on and on and on. Strangers waiting. Up and down the boulevard, their shadows searching in the night.
I want a set of these drawers for my art supplies.
It's called the Alex from IKEA. You can get white or black.
This is boring. Get drunk right now.
One more.
Don't stop.
feel like bits of metal coming off the end. One more screw. We are done for the day. Yeah.
No drill lube, big mistake. Go borrow some lube from Irob. Okay, so now you have 13 minutes to take everything apart and flip the cardboard bottoms to TBE painted sides since you put them upside down. Get to work. I want to steal this desk so bad. It looks so modern and black. I might steal it. With 10 minutes to spare, would you look at that? For five drawers? Yeah. You see how many screws I had? Where are these? Where are these? No way. I fold every... Okay.
That's weird. Oh. Okay. I don't need them. I don't need them. It's to, if you were to attach, you can buy this separately and make your own desk. It's to attach this bit on, but we're not doing that. We're doing our own shit. Oh, nice. We put these broken controllers in here. Headsets. All his letters from his fans. I really don't want to build another one. I think I might make him do it. I'm tired. In the boost thing. All right, well,
come on, I'll take you home.
Emmy's not awake yet. I can stream until she wakes up. What do you guys want to do? I know, right? He makes me build his own desk. Crazy. Finish the desk? I can't. You know what I should do?
Let's go on a beer run.
You know what's Fivehead? I'm missing you. I'm still alright to smile. This is sturdy. Girl, I think about you. I can build everything right here. Was a time when I wasn't. Guys, when I tell you this desk is sturdy, this is a solid piece of laminate, okay? I wish I could take you with me to show you his other desk. It is wobbly. It's like, he also can't put his wheel. He can't put his wheel on his desk because there's like a piece of metal that runs under the bottom. This is perfect that he can do this. You don't trust me with a hammer? What do you mean?
You should have Derek build the other one, and whoever finished it slower has to do a small wheel spin. Maybe he will build his correctly and put the painted side up.
100%, he would take like twice as long as I did. 100%. Is that even a question? Oh, I'm so tired. I need to take a nap. I am tired. I told you guys, today is not a good day for me. I am exhausted. Well, here. Should I start on the next one while Emmy's still sleeping? I feel like she's gonna wake up though soon. We're not doing a 24-hour stream today. Hell, we might not ever do a 24-hour stream. Bro, it's IKEA Y. What's your question? I'm confused, depressed you. What is your question? You guys know that this is a nice desk. You can shit on it all you want, even though it's IKEA. It is so much nicer than those shitty ones you can get off of Amazon for the same price as this. I will shit on it literally. What? Here.
that's good. I can go right here. Yeah.
I should have thought it was different. Secure down on the drawers? No. But I've never had an issue with mine. It's so heavy that it barely moves. I also, when I did mine, I bought those clear little, like, gumdrop pieces of rubber, and I stuck them on the top. And did they pull? Because it wouldn't slide, and it doesn't slide. What do you mean? Get them? Ask me a question. You just gotta jam out. I'll just shut up. Shut up, Eric. Still too loud. Is that better?
Damn, Brit, sorry we didn't warn you how strong our weed is in California. You are still high from San Diego.
I am not high. I just realized we're gonna have to put baby stuff, like locks on these drawers. I have some of mine because Emmy opens all the drawers.
Well, Brit, it has been a fun 30 days, but like all things, this must come to an end like a rental car return. Time for us to get back our undependable piece of shit junk to not get rid of because, well, it means the world to us. Welcome back, Ibop 221.
No, that's so mean. You can't replace me like that. I've been here for you when no one else was. You can't just throw me away like trash. Are you serious? You wouldn't do that to me. What if he gets banned again? You know what? I won't be here next time for you guys if you leave. And? Imagine him getting banned, like, again, like, soon after.
Brit, when are you getting a P.O. box? I have been, baking this OG wedding cake a lot lately and would like to send you some. It's a really taste cake with 23%. Cake layers. Okay, champ.
Let's see if I can remember the shit without the directions. Metal bits coming off. There's metal stuff flying everywhere. Is that bad? Do it. with my calculations. I think this one goes in the middle. Wait, I'm starting on the completely wrong pieces, aren't I? Frick! No one said anything! At least I still have to do exactly what I just did, so that's fine. Okay. Alright, I got it now. I still had to do this step, so it's fine. Where's that sugar? I don't smoke weed, guys. I'm not lying. What kind of mother do you think I am? Right?
question, do you prefer sativa or indica for your pre-streams as a sesh?
I don't smoke. For the 69th time. Why can't you guys just accept me for who I am without thinking I'm on drugs? It's so hard to ask. So much easier than the last time. Running. Hold on, I have to concentrate here. Secure these guys on. I'm done. The body.
don't really like this playlist. I've never heard like a few of these songs, like this one.
And he's still sleeping.
I need my light.
That was actually so fast compared to the first time around. I need two more big ones. One. Hello. Got it. Wait, not the small one. Frick. Can't see. I should probably be wearing safety goggles because, like, pieces of metal be flying around when I'm screwing those in. Guys, I'm missing a big one. Oh. No, I'm missing a big one! I swear, it's not here. What do I do? Oh. My. Goodness. I'm not joking. I'm missing it. See this difference? There's small ones and there's big ones. I need
two more of the big ones. But there's none.
Now this jit buggin' for real, she really om dem grandpappy kirsch zazu frfr? Willy she building this ish? Nah? On phonem? Nah? She really wild for this one.
Silence.
Song I wrote, you might want to sing it note for note. Don't worry, be happy. In every life we have some trouble, but when you worry you make it double. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy now. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy.
It is sturdy. Like the whole thing's wobbling. It's not like moving. Well, these don't have, this one doesn't have floors.
Took your bed, don't worry.
Did you say so? A door and two nightstands?
Be happy.
Like,
the landlord say your rent is late. He may
it's solid. Solid.
Don't worry.
Guys, it's a kitchen.
Happy.
It's a kitchen countertop. It is strong. It could probably hold Zoil. He could probably sit on it.
My phone number when you worry, call
you me. Like it? Don't you think it looks pretty clean? Don't worry. Thumbnail! Stand on it? Cash ain't got no style. I could. Ain't got no gal to make you smile, but don't worry. Be happy.
Cause when you're worried, your face will frown, and that will bring everybody down. So don't worry. Be happy. Don't worry. Be happy now. Don't worry.
You are out of your damn Kentucky mind, Brit, if you think the toothpick of a table would withstand oil or Kato.
Don't worry. Be happy.
See?
Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry. Don't worry. Don't do it. Be happy. Put a smile on your face. Don't bring everybody down like this.
It's not
Don't worry.
It's not solid wood, it's laminate.
It will soon pass, whatever it is.
It's strong though.
Don't worry, be happy.
The best part about it is Eric can't scratch it. You can, like, literally cannot scratch it at all.
I'm not worried.
That looks good. For a desk, you could easily fit 3 monitors on it. And you can't see, but my computer is on my desk as well. I have 3 monitors and my computer, so his doesn't have to sit on the floor and collect dust. Should I do the drawers now? I think it looks mighty pretty. I really want it in my room. I think it looks so good. It's aesthetically pleasing. Looks good, thanks. Who unbanned you? It won't slide off. This is so heavy, and when all this stuff's on top, plus I'm gonna have the little rubbery grips, it's not going anywhere. I wish I could show you mine. Damn it, I want this. I like his wood better than mine. Mine's like a white oak. This is like a honey color. Maybe I can just replace my drawers for the black ones. I've had my drawers for years, though. They've lasted. They're all from IKEA. The drawers are called the Alex. I got 2 of the Alex in black, and then I got 1 of the, here, I'll show you the countertop. You can pick, which is really cool. Like this. You can buy different woods. Okay, this is not the one I have. This might be real wood. I don't know. What's oak veneer mean? Does that mean fake wood? Well, anyways, you can pick different ones. So I think that this is the one we have. This is the one Eric got. No, this is the one I have. This is the one I have. It's the 74 inch. It's like this length. This is laminate. And it's strong. Let's read the reviews. Oh! Everyone's saying they use it for their desks. So. The one I got him is, which one is it? I think it's this one. Yeah, this is it. It's $74, so pretty cheap for how big it is. It's also laminate. But you can get different colors. I like the wood personally, though. Yeah, I like the wood. Is that the completed desk? It's basically completed. I just have to do the drawers on this side. Here, I'll show you. I'm gonna steal this desk. I like it so much. I want it as my desk. I mean, I'm sure there's a way to screw it. I don't know. No, I'm not screwing them down. Like, my desk, it's solid without screwing it. Wait, what was the countertop again? This is the exact one I got him. In color oak. Yeah. But you guys can customize your own if you want. I mean, you don't even have to do this. I just think it's a really nice straight desk. That's ugly. I like
to say ah if you're on chat side.
Welcome back to the village, Jandeko. 2 months. Can you do a fist slam test on the new desk?
It's not gonna shake. It's not gonna be the same. It's solid. Like, he's probably gonna break his hand. Like, it's ow, it's solid. It doesn't budge, okay? I have to warn him about that. But look, he has all this space. Like, his other desk isn't as deep, so he can have his monitors pushed back. He has a lot of working space. He can drink a bunch of beers and set them off to the side, or get all his, like, he could have, like, a whole NASCAR setup now. His old desk, he couldn't put the attachments on. Remember, he had the shitty old table in the background of his desk. Okay, I hear Emmy, she's awake, so you know what time that, or you know what that means, it's time to go. She is awake. It's not texting. I don't hear shit, she's like talking to herself. You're such a liar, I promise you she's awake. I can go grab her. Prove it? Fine. I'll ask Emmy what she thinks about the desk. You know what's gonna suck? If we ever have to move, taking all this, we have so much large furniture now, like, we would have to literally hire a team of semi-trucks, because the way we got down here, we had the biggest moving truck we could get through U-Haul, and it was very long. And now we have so much more furniture because our house is bigger, so we've slowly filled it up. These are heavy. I'm worried about moving. Maybe we can just sell them again. Apparently it's easier just to sell your stuff if you're moving across the country. Movers are expensive. They're like $18,000 to move. Like, that's what we were looking into it. For everyone, like, for people to do everything for us moving here, it was $18,000 for, I'm not even joking, for them to personally move your stuff instead of you driving it, and they drive it, and they pack it, and they take care of it, because Eric hired really cheap unloaders when we got here, and all of my shit got damaged. Like, everything got scratched up. When I moved, it was $700. We did everything ourselves, except we hired movers to load it on and off the trucks. And it was like, moving's freaking expensive. I think it was probably at least 2K for everything. Maybe 3K. No, probably 2K. I mean, it was 5 hours of two guys moving it on and off both times. In the U-Haul, we had to pay for gas, and the U-Haul rental wasn't cheap.
Say ah if you're on chat side.
Oh. Ah! Let me go grab Emmy. Thank you for the...
Welcome to the village, Oliot Palimu.
Hold on. Like it?
Yeah.
A desk. Mama has a desk too. And that's Daddy's desk.
Yeah.
Mama's desk. Daddy's desk. Emmy's desk. Over there. Your little one.
Daddy's desk.
Yeah. Do you like it?
Mama's desk.
No, that's Emmy's desk. This is Daddy's. Well, this is Mommy's desk. And this is Daddy's desk. Now I'm probably as confusing.
Mommy desk.
Mommy desk. Say Mommy desk. Daddy desk.
Daddy desk.
Emmy desk.
Emmy.
Yeah. Mommy got a new desk. She built this with her hands. I built this whole thing.
Yeah.
Isn't that crazy?
Yeah.
Yeah. Did you have a good nap?
Yes.
All right, we're going to say bye to chat.
Bye.
It was a good stream.
Uh-huh.
It was 3 hours and 21 minutes. Awesome.
Ha.
Chat.
Ha.
Say hi.
Hi. Uh-huh.
A heart? Oh, you see the heart? Say four, weird heart. Yeah. Say four, love. For love. Yeah. Heart. She's trying to do a heart.
A heart.
Look at the purple one.
Oh, wait.
Do you see them?
Meat. A purple.
Purple. Orange. There's orange one. Heart. Let me do this. All right, can you say, closing time.
Closing time.
That was pretty good. Nuh-uh, don't take it off. Do not take it. All right, we gotta go take a bath. Eat dinner. Say bye, chat.
Bye, chat.
Thanks for watching.
Stay with me.
Follow if you aren't.
I won't.
Okay.
Emmy desk.
Yep. Hey, bye, guys. Good stream. Wait, is there anyone to raid? I'm not on Twitch. Who should I raid? It's not my last stream. I'll be live literally. Well, actually. I might be live tomorrow. I might not. Mama Death. What?
Emmy desk.
Emmy desk. Oh, I know how to raid. All right, guys. I'm waiting my friend be nice. Goodbye, guys. I will see you tomorrow. Maybe. I don't know. I'm not writing Russell. Sorry. Is Russell even alive? Oh. Do you want to go to Russell? Then why? Okay, whatever. I'm going. I'll be live maybe tomorrow, though. Maybe I should write Russell. Daddy, he's playing football or something. Yeah. Who should I raid? Who should I raid, Emmy? Don't bite me. Who should I raid? Don't pretend like you're eating me. That's weird. Stop. That's not funny. You are honoring today. You've been to timeout 3 times. You've lost TV privileges for the day already.
I show up.
Guys, she's been scratching and biting and hitting all day. So. She's had a couple, timeouts. Don't say good. That's not every 2-year-old does that. Stuff. That's not good. And she laughs. She thinks it's funny. Alright. I will see you guys later. If I don't see you, you will definitely see me after Eric's back. I'll still be streaming. Don't worry. Do not touch that. It's a power tool. Say bye! Say bye! Emmy, say bye. Good stream. I'll probably finish this off stream though, because he needs it by Monday. So, bye. 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 Say bye.
Bye.
Bye.